myself. Take me right back to the start. Hi guys, this is Syed. Today we are gonna see how to unbrick soft bricked OnePlus 3T phone. Soft brick is a state in which the phone doesn't boot into the OS. It can also be said as a boot loop. Please download the files which I have given in the description and extract that in a specified folder. Here I will speed up the process. Press the volume up button and power button to boot into the fast boot mode. Then try to connect your OnePlus 3T with your PC. On your PC, go to the device manager. By pressing Windows button and X button, you could access that. Then wait for the device to detect in your PC. You will find a TP-Link Android phone. Then right click on your Android phone. It will show you the option to upgrade your driver. Locate the driver folder which you have downloaded and extracted. Then on your Windows PC, click on the restart button by holding the shift button. The PC will restart and it will show you the options. In those options, choose troubleshoot. After that, advanced options. In that advanced options, please select startup settings. Click on the restart button. While the PC gets restarted, please press on the F7 button. While the system boots in, you are ready to go. Go to the OnePlus 3T folder. In that folder, you will find a tool which is named as MSM Download Tool. Open the tool. Then press the volume up button and connect your OnePlus 3T to your PC. Your PC will detect OnePlus 3T as COM device. Highlight the COM device and press the start button in the tools. All the remaining thing will be taken care by the tool application. When everything is completed, your OnePlus 3T will show an OnePlus logo. After that, you have to switch on your device. Hope this video is helpful for you. Please share and subscribe.